edgy, as daring, as bold as he has ever been. More recently, he applied his wit and reinvented himself as a successful children's author. Ann Whittacombe would no doubt not approve. And that's why we love him with every fiber of our being. I give you the comedy genius that is the fearless Julian Clary.
Okay, thank you so much. What a lovely thing. Thank you, Actor James. Well, this will be a real talking point. On my mantelpiece. I don't get invited to many award shows in case I disgrace myself, as I did with Norman Lamont. But it's been a lovely evening and everyone's made an effort. I can see that Dorothy Perkins must be picked clean. And I will put these are my other few meagre awards. I have the Loud and Proud Award, the Queer and Here, and the Incorrigible and Incontinent Award. I guess the first person I'm going to tell about this is my friend Elaine Page, who I appeared in the London Palladium Panto with in Dick Whittington last year, and it was a very popular show. My dick was on everyone's lips. So, thank you. I am not the only fearless person in this room, I can see lots on all sides. Thank you, Michelle. I can't think of anyone I would rather receive this from. And you've been lovely all evening, very, very cheerful. I don't think he has any idea who I am. I am, of course, a camp comic and renowned homosexual, a bespoke Nancy boy, and a taker of cock up ass. Just in case you're wondering. Start the car. Well, enjoy the rest of your evening. I'm determined personally not to get too messy. I don't want the tabloids to find me in a toilet cubicle, snorting crystal meth with Paul Burrell. We've all been there. Thank you very much indeed.